Beating like a dog, kicking you all. X, mortified death, like the word says, throwing up guts. Can't stand the bloody pain. And in the end, dead, 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 dead. In the merge, one by one, kids senseless. Five kids at the same age. After 5 hours of group beating, she lost her life in the end. Sometimes, when violence hit the streets, things she was, he caught in the heat. Oh yes, it's all about the cheddar. What it means to both the youth to make it better. Sometimes, when violence hit the streets, innocent ones get caught by the heat. Oh yeah, it's all about cheddar. What it means to both the youth to make it better. Scoot hardly for an hour, slap S's face 6 times. The police said the cause of death was so obvious, not even a question. Check it, but X never stepped in or out of hospitals. She was a healthy kid. God forgive what these young thugs did. God forgive what these young thugs did.
Question mark arises on the point that out of the 5 student assailants, fathers 2 and police officer and a detective.
What is he gonna put insurance card?
Her daughter has hepatitis,
she's hurt, she has to get to
that's
hospital.
Not how she really died.
Mortified.
Calm down, sir. It'll be all right.
Too mortified.
Hope all of you see your parents. Hear the sounds of the blood pouring to the top of the throat. Explore the reality of school violence. The negligence of the problem by the school district. Or the high school and the attitude of the police department and duty to check. The problem's in